flew the planes towards us that day. One of the things, one of the recurring themes of conflict is that, and politics, is the way that we tend to dehumanise people who are different to us. And certainly when there is conflict, a potential conflict, the anti is upped, and the way that we dehumanise other cultures, people from other countries, is very evident. And it's there, it's all coded in our language, it's very deeply coded within our media. And it's very deeply coded in the media and the language of other cultures, which is why sometimes countries go to war very, very easily. One of the things that I found that once, when you are assigned to the military, there's a little bit of a dehumanization process goes on between yourselves and your own people and your own, the people you're working for. And the people you are representing. And I found that, I realised this more when I came home and I saw some of the cartoons and the animations and some of the publicity around the Falklands conflict. And I realised that some of the most popular messages were actually in cartoons that appeared in the newspapers. And I also realised that when I came home and told people that I had personal opinions that they didn't think I was supposed to have. They didn't realise that I wasn't as patriotic maybe as I should have been, that I didn't see myself as a hero. People were quite taken aback by that, and it's always puzzled me. And I realised that that really I'd been part of that dehumanisation process. This is called Cartoons in Wartime.
Pictures of you and me and a few old friends. Good luck, God bless. Messages of love she sends to the boy on the front line who's saying he don't mind. It's all a question of pride. It's a book, a film, a playground. Let's pretend. Time, entertaining points of view. You're laughing at them, they're laughing at you. Cartoons in wartime. Wartime cartoons. The grey funnel line sails sunset red. Soon knows. Will lose their bleeding heads. There'll be death on the water, blood on the shores, a body going home. Let's hope it's not yours. She will hit that pissed off ghost lying in your bed. Cartoons in wartime, as the pages of sanity burn, I ask myself, did I ever return? Cartoons in water.